ages. Welcome to the Wisconsin Affiliate Tournament on the elementary level presentation site of the improvisational challenge, Repeat. In this challenge, the team will be given a story prompt, a stock character, and a performance genre on which to base a story. The team will then prepare and present a skit that tells a story in 3 minutes. To triple the fun, the team will prepare and present two more skits. Using the same story prompt, but each time with a new stock character and genre. The team will be able to enhance all of the skits by using props and other items that it has brought in a box of stuff. Are you ready to watch this team improvise before your eyes?
Yes.
I am pleased to present the Mind Blowers from Baldwin-Woodville School District. The team manager is Hillary Boyer. The team has given permission for filming, but has not given permission for flash photography. Please silence all electronic devices at this time and refrain from any noise or activity that might be distracting to the team. Team, please demonstrate to the appraisers and audience the signal you will use to mark the end of your preparation time and the beginning of the skit. Team, I will now reveal the improv elements for the first skit, and then you may begin the 3 minute preparation skit time. Your story prompt is, the stock character has discovered a new flavor of ice cream, and the book is full of colorful pictures. Your stock character is a warrior. Your genre is zombie. Now it's time for your 3 minute preparation skit time. Audience, are you ready?
Yes.
Team, are you ready?
Yeah.
Yep.
Appraisers, are you ready?
Let the imagination begin.
Team, your 3 minute preparation skit time begins now.
Zombie. That's interesting.
meeting.
Team, I will now reveal the improv elements for the second skit, and then you may begin the 3-minute preparation skit time. Your stock character is a boss. Your genre is Western. Team, your 3-minute preparation skit time begins now.
Thank you. Bye.